clans will sail with you against the invaders. Every one of them. What do you need?
The enemy will be expecting us this time. Let's make sure your arm is as good as it can be. Good to see you.
I've sent word to the flood now. We'll need their ships if all the clans are to strike the southern shores together.
Never before had so many warriors and shield maidens taken arms together against a common foe. At the shores of Castra Ignis, the Imperium massed their forces, preparing to repel any attempt at invasion. This was to be the Ulfung's moment of triumph, or their final downfall.
Let's go. meet again.
So we do. Why don't we get properly introduced?
They call me Bellatrix, infidel. And it's my wish to see if you truly are a giant slayer.
Mischief! Blood and souls for my own. Bring it on!
Giant Slayer. 'Twould have been a shame to have to slay you.
Aye. I'm sure we could find something fun to do instead.
Oh, alas. The Bishop of Sky orders your death. Oh. I'm bound by my honor to obey. Forces of the Imperium, attack!
Glory to the Vanir!
Yards.
Come back and fight.
Impressive. I've seldom fought a warrior of your caliber.
I'm sure there's an innuendo there. Give me a moment. I'll think of something clever to say.
This must end here!
I beg thee. Thou must return to Albion with me, Guinevere.
My name is Bellatrix, and I am your queen no more. I have sworn an oath to the Imperium to protect it.
The giants are coming. Methin has seen the signs.
Oh, I will not go back to Albion.
My queen. Let me tend the wounds, I implore thee.
Don't know what's going on here, but I've got a fleet of mine.
That all is as the augurs foretold.
You have even more ridiculous clothes than the other bishops.
You bested my suffragan, the Bishop of Earth, just as was ordered. You defeated my prelate, the Bishop of Sea, precisely as had been prophesied. But I am Hierarch of the Imperium Romanum, and the augurs foretell that you cannot defeat me. Now die, servant of false gods!
Much as I would like to kill you, perhaps you should see to your fleet first.